Hey guys, okay, I am going to review and give away a product today. It's called Sort a Set Sack. Can't talk. But basically what this is, and I am going to put a window above where I am taking pictures of it, and I think I got video too. But basically what it is, it's a big laundry bag. One side is dark color and one side is a white color. Basically you divide your darks and your lights. Dark colors, I believe it comes in like white and maroon, blue and white, green and white, I believe. I'll have to look at the site, but I'll link the site below. But basically this is really, really good. Instead of dividing all my laundry up, basically, instead of not dividing it up, I have it all divided up. And when I go to wash my clothes, all I have to do is pick them up and throw them in. This is good for busy moms. This is good for college kids if they have their laundry and then they want to go back home to do their laundry. This is perfect because it also has backpack straps on it. The only reason I don't have mine in the video right now is because it's in the laundry room and it has dirty clothes in it. So I will just show pictures of it. But I use this all the time. But like I said, it's good for college kids when they're wanting to come back home and do laundry. Everything's sorted out, you know, lights and darks. This is also really good if you go to the laundromat instead of doing laundry at home, like if you don't have a washer and dryer. This is perfect because me, with my experience, when we first moved here, we didn't have a washer or dryer, and we were going to the laundromat all the time, and it was a pain because I had all our laundry was in, like, garbage bags. So I really wish I had this whenever we were going to the laundromat because it would have been so much easier. Also, they have pockets in each side of the dark and then the light color. They have pockets where you can put dryer sheets where it doesn't stink. It doesn't, like if you have it in a dorm room, you're not going to walk into the dorm room and smell like a whole bunch of dirty laundry because you have that fabric softener sheet in there. I highly recommend it. This would be a really, really good gift for Christmas coming up to if you know any college students or anybody that just that goes to the laundromat, this would be perfect for them. I will link their website below. Go follow all the rules to the giveaway below, and you must be a subscriber to my channel. And this is the end of my review. I hope you guys like it, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and look out for more giveaways. I will talk to you guys later. Bye.